Alright, what should we do now? Well, we did the main quest stuff, so might go do some side quests for the remainder of this time we have left. What's the closest? Screw it, let's go do this one. Get that over and done with. Oh yeah, but then we don't have a car, do we? Actually. In that case, maybe we should keep going with the story stuff then. As if we don't have a car, then, well, you know, that'd make it a bit of a pain in the ass to get around. So, yeah, let's just do that for now. Keep on keeping on. But we do have chocobos, thankfully. Which is very helpful. Very helpful. Huh. Yay, chocobo.
Let's go.
Chocobo, chocobo, I want to ride my chocobo. Oh yeah, that's right. Didn't it say something about we can customize in here? Or something? I'm gonna take a look-see. I mean, we gotta do that first, are you kidding?
Thanks, buddy.
Nope.
Guys, all greens are divisive. There's folks who love them, and there's folks who hate them.
Okay, that's great.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on keeping on?
I'll keep on keeping fucking customizing my chocobo! How do I do that?
Back soon.
Is there any way I can do that? Here? No? I'm confuzzled. How do I do this dish? Here? Oh, I can feed him?
Jeez, come,
aw, it's
down.
So cute!
Here. You okay, buddy?
Can I do it again? Love it. Oh, so cute. What's this do?
Well, howdy.
Ah, so this is how you do it. Feed your chocobo greens at camp to provide temporary stat boosts. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright.
The birds have been waiting for y'all.
I can change the name? I can name him? Oh man, what should we call him? Such a beautiful name. I'm cool. That's good. Look at all the pretty colors! Use seeds and free the taint of racing. Racing prizes? We can do races? Why have we not done these races, like, right now? As racing prizes and quest rewards create dyes and change the coloration of your chocobo's feathers. Aww, it's like fucking, it's like a griffin from World of Warcraft. It's so cute! Aww. Aww. So cute. Okay, that might be my favorite. Aww, it's so adorable. Hey, it's red. That's awesome. I like that one. Let's go with that one. I don't know. Let's make his green. Let's make his red. Let's make his white. Works for me. Sweet. Yeah, that'll work. What's this do? When chocobo races their own medals, your chocobo where we're fried, okay. Nice. Alright. Sounds good to me. So how the hell do we do races and stuff?
Y'all come back.
Is that like
now.
Around here somewhere? Oh, Chookaboo. Where art thou? Yeah, we're gonna take a further. Ooh, what do we have here? Cool. Wait, what? What do we have here?
This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
Finally made it. Howdy. What can I do you for?
Good question. Should I just sell this stuff? Cause like... Wait, Rick? I thought that's a rare candy. I was like, Pokemon? Gotta catch them all? yeah, fuck it. Or actually, should I? Because, I mean, we could, we could go back to, Mechanic Guy. He might be able to upgrade our stuff. So, I'll keep him for now. Just to be safe. Just to be safe. I don't know. I really don't know what to equip for each person, to be honest. There's too many choices. Can I buy anything good? I'll buy the Moogle sticker.
There you are.
Moogles are freaking adorable. Yeah, works for me. Alright, nice. Cool.
Come back soon.
So, what do you now? Yeah, let's take my Chocobo, wherever the fuck he went. Oh, Chocobo! Let me show your pretty colors. He's so blue!
Easy now.
It's so cute. I love him more every day. It's so cute. Alright.
Hut! Gotta make tracks.
Hut!
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Okay. So how far away will Dish be, I wonder? Probably pretty far. Go, Chocobo, go! I don't know what that is, I don't want to know. Let's keep going, let's keep going, going, going. I want to ride my Chocobo, I want to ride him now. I want to ride my Chocobo. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? what now? I don't even know what that is.
Hell, I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Knocked. Overhead.
Told you. Remember how I called it like ages back that she'd get kidnapped? Told you. Called it. And speaking of which, I think there's a ship overhead, is there? Maybe. I don't know. I'm kinda just skipping these battles, but eh. Just don't wanna do this. I just wanna do the story! The story! That's the important thing. Should we camp? Yeah, I suppose it couldn't hurt. I guess. I mean, we haven't done it in ages. So why not? So what's training do? Or is this just like tutorial shit? Sure.
I'm going all out.
Is this just tutorial stuff? I think it is. In that case, meh. Damn. Fucked him up. Okay. Nah, that's not what we're about right now. No point. Just waste people's time. Let's camp.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Alright. Oh man, so many good choices. I don't know what to eat. Oh, that looks good. That looks nice. That also looks really nice. I have no... Oh yeah, that could be good. That looks really good. I wish I could eat that. what haven't we cooked yet? We haven't cooked that yet. Screw it, why not? Okay, so this is how you feed them. Gotcha. Sure, let's do that then. So I guess because it's raining, we don't see any cutscenes or anything like that. That sucks. Oh well. Do we get a level up? Apparently not. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, it's pretty good. Go with yes. Yes. Everything with a chocobo. Have to save every single one. Why does his hair look blue? It's kind of cool, actually. Screw it. Let's save it. Alright. All right.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
All right, let's actually go do our objective. Of course, the Empire would be there. Of course. Yeah, this is gonna be tough.
Quick.
Can I get off? Yep. Can you fucking... Thank you. Dagger down! Dagger down! This is in Titanfall! I didn't sign up for this shit! Damn, locked it down. I was about to say, did we just blow up the fucking Empire ship? That'd be awesome. Dead? I dare say it's dead, yes. Wow, you nearly killed me. pushing.
My pleasure.
Sweet. Get fruit! Get fruit! You ain't got nothing on me! You ain't got nothing on me! And watcha. Is there like anything in there that's worth grabbing?
Oh, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Should I call my chocobo back? Is it far enough away? I don't know. Pick this up. Sweet. Yeah, might as well. See, why would you ever want to do this? Like, what does this even do? Like, why would you ever want to summon enemies? I don't get that. Like, what's the point? I don't know. I guess if you need to, like, call them over or something? It's weird.
Let's go.
That's weird. I don't get it. Alright. So, how far away are we? Alright, cool. Nearly there. Nearly there. Oop, oop, oop. Gotta pick this up.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Sweet. Hup! And back we go. Ooh, that looks fancy. Okay. Let's see what this does.
Is recovering well.
Wait, what?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Hmm. Lady Luna Freya.
I get it. Luna.
Yeah. Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
So she does open her eyes. Okay.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
Hmm. Okay.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening sex. Well, here we are.
I was kind of in the middle of a conversation, but alright. Fucking ruin my story! I'll show you! Ruining my plot! Take this!
Outstanding, Doctor!
Yep.
That's crossing the line. Sorry!
Oops. You will.
You think you could snipe me?
The farther you are away, the more damage I deal. So I missed out on the story. Oh well. Guess we'll never know what the six are. Thank you. Did that just spawn in? That totally just spawned in. Alright. Don't question it. Just don't question it. sprint. I said sprint. And a sprint. And jump. And what's your mobile provider? Mine's Sprint. Just kidding. They don't have that here, which is probably a good thing. Because apparently it sucks.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far worse off than we are.
Ew, ominous. Meanwhile, epic chocobo happy music. Happy times! Good times all around! Go, chocobo, go! Don't attack me, please. I have better things to do! I am on a deadline! Okay. Damn. Damn, monster, you ugly! Where is the entrance around here? Around here? Anywhere? Somewhere? Nowhere? Question mark? Anywhere is this? No, Empire, I don't want anything. I don't want any of your shit. I don't want what you're selling! Damn it, fucking Chocobo! Stop! Chocobo! Turn around! You silly beast! Okay.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Knocked! You okay?
I guess I am.
Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power is just waiting for you.
Thy revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands that the king receive it.
What was it this time?
Said I'm the chosen one. Lucky me.
Okay. I did it. Apparently I did it.
O King, journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
So, I'm guessing I still don't have my car yet? Dang. Fuck yeah. Curtains up!
Say your prayers.
Come on, die. Die, please. Die, please! Okay. Well, backstab. Backstab. Alright. I said backstab! Blindsided by the light. Gotcha. Kill it, kill it. They're gonna kill me in a second. No, spank you. Okay. Sweet.
Can't stop
feeling. Alright. Teleport! And. Come on, come on. Yeah! Link! Nice. Great.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
I'm getting better. Just gone, just on the ground. Like, let me come with you, let me come with you. Like, no, no. I refuse. It's over here. Oh, do we get potatoes or something? Nope, whatever the hell that is. I've got no clue. I know as much as you do. Let's call me Chocoboo. Oh, Chocoboo. There you are, you adorable fluffy creature. I bet they probably are like really fluffy. This just means I want a plushie even more! I will keep it on my bed! It will be adorable! I will take pictures and be like, look at the adorableness! Look at it! Anyway.
It's close.
God damn, these guys do not give up. I have places to be! We have 8 minutes to get to the objective. 8 minutes for us to disconnect. Review. It's a good thing these things don't die from fall damage or whatever. Then again, they are fucking birds, so... yeah, no. God, this is a long way away. I feel like if you didn't have chocobos by this point, you're fucked. Like, seriously. You'd be fooked.
How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentiana?
Yeah, is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Okay. Well, at least the giving about this one compared to like 13 is not, they're not like, this is to do, this is God's work, God in division, you know, like it's not shoved down your throat constantly. And that was one of the things I didn't like about 13. Yeah. Okay. We're getting close, Close, question mark. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yep. Where is the entrance? Oh, entrance, where's your at? This way? Let me check the map. Where am I going? I'm confused. Where we need to go? Quests. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Yeah, I probably need to go around. Okay. More chocobo raiding then. Do not fucking tell me I'm stuck here. You better not tell me I'm stuck. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, good. Phew. I'd be worried for a second there. Go, chocobo, go! We have 6 minutes! 6 minutes! We're on the deadline! You gotta stick to it, damn it! Come on. Hurry! Hurry! Faster, damn you! Faster! He's like, I can't go with it faster, man. I can't go with it faster. I'm like, yes, you can. I believe in you. I believe in the power of the bird. What am I talking about? I have gone completely mad. Okay. Are we there yet?
So is Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods.
Freya's friend divine.
Ew, something about that just sounds kinky. No. Don't think about that way. Perf. 19. 8. Oh, never mind. Nearly there. Nearly there. Textures don't look like they loaded properly. Come on. Nearly there, Chocobo. You can do it. I believe in you. My bird friend in crime, I guess.
That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
Okay. So is this rain, like, scripted, I guess? Must be.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Anything but lightning. She's the worst character ever!
Rosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it is.
Okay.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I supposed to be scared? Every corner. Was I supposed to be scared? What we got? Ooh, fancy. I'm so fancy.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Are you sure? You're a pretty big guy. Like, damn. Like, damn. You know, this would be like a perfect time for a jump scare if this was that type of game. But
squeeze.
Let's just hope this isn't that type of game.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me though.
Good for you. Fucking body shamer.
On second thought, maybe not.
Yeah, that's what you get, body shamer. This is 2016. Alright, cool. Like that. Rush! Destroy! Destroy!
Yeah,
that all of them?
Never knew what hit him.
Nope. Titus! And that! And this! Is that? Yep, that's all of them. Aida! Thank you. More useless crap I can't use. Please get out of the way. Thank you. Okay. Can I slide through? Nope.
I guess we could crawl through. Don't lose your head.
Ooh, pretty. Thank you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I can't wait until, like, we just did, like, in a fucking battle with, like, another titan, and he's just like, that's it! I just thought of a recipe! It just gets crushed. It's like, yeah, good for you. It's like, just on his tombstone be written, he found a recipe. Okay. I don't dead yet! I don't dead yet! I am not at the turn! Shit, this ain't good. Can you leave, please? Jeez, dude. I like how I freeze frame just on doing like an epic flip. Hey, I can't hold this position for much longer. Can you hurry this up? Alright. Did I count it? I did that time. Nice. Please go away. You are not making this easy for me. Fuck it. Badass mode activate! Shit. When I say badass mode, I mean fucking badass mode.
Hang around here.
Sweet. Oh, okay. Huh. I don't know what that does, but cool. This way.
It never ends.
I know, right? Get over here! I said, get over here! Come here! He's dead. Charge! Take it! Take us! Sweet! Good. Sweet! Nice work. Oh great, left or right. They come to the same location. And warp strike. All of them. Cool. What's here? Neat. Alright, please get out of my way. Well, get out of the way next time! Are we, like, even close? Or, like, how long is this area? Because we're running out of time. I mean, we've run out of time. God damn it. Wanna surprise me? Surprise you, bitch! Die for me! Yep.
Just don't hit me. Never miss!
Cool. What is this? I really don't think that was worth it. No, not that way. This way. Okay, getting closer, getting closer. Use all that good stuff.
You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Oh shit! Okay. They actually did go for a jump scare. Kudos to you. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Good for you, Square Enix. All they needed was a dramatic grin, and like, that would have been it. There's a lot of amps right now. Like, fucking too many. Like, go away. Please. Ooh. I'm like dying. That's not good. I am gonna die. Cool. Now, use on myself again. That didn't do much. This isn't good.
Hey, Ignis, instructions. Everyone regroup.
Okay.
Yeah. That's more like it. Okay. How good of a game beat by like level 13s. That's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Shit. Revive, please. Revive me! No?
Not in trouble, Vanya.
Fuck it. I can't count on you people for anything! Alright. Yeah, I should do that myself. For sure. Nice.
Die on me. Eagle's looking pretty rough.
Cool. You dead yet?
Together.
That all of them? Sweet.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
Alright, nearly there. Nearly there, 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 nearly there. Come on, come on. Alright, what we got here? I don't know what that is. Okay. Alright. Hopefully that we won't run into any more battles.
Wait,
never mind, spoke too soon.
What was that sound?
Ooh, we can have it. A fucking Naga? A Naga? Huh. Okay.
Pronto! What happened?
Hey, you alright?
Over here.
Okay. Reminds me of that scene in Until Dawn. Kind of. But huh. Alright. Is this gonna be a boss fight?
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way up now!
Damn it. I shouldn't have done this, should I?
They just keep
it's like,
then we keep
now we're like separated. let's leave. Can I leave? No? Yes, no? Question mark? I think I can leave.
Hey, you're
I'm
right.
Stuck!
Over here!
Alright, alright, alright. We're good, we're good. We're fine, we're fine. So is Pronto with us or not? Fuck that. No spank you. Use it, please. Please use it.
Okay?
Oh, lucky.
Stay with me.
That was lucky. There you are. Fucking get back here! You can't almost kill me and get away with it! Right. Get back here! Sweet! That really did not do much. Come on, come on. Kill it. Kill it. Ooh, thank you. I don't want that bullshit. I don't want that. Not in my house! Ooh, lucky. Sweet. Dead yet? Good.
These guys are no joke.
Damn. Okay. Okay. We should probably regroup. Let's do that.
We must regroup.
Right here, huh?
Right now, charge. There. Here. Just for a bit. Just for a bit. Tang out. Damn. That's literally seizure inducing. I also knocked down like 30 of my teammates. Whatevs. Dead yet? Cool.
Even our best still isn't good enough.
What the fuck is the last one?
Attitude, is it? Everything cool?
Hold steady.
I'm confused. What's happening?
Is it just me?
Ooh, no, thank
you. Getting harder to see?
Where am I going? Do I just have to progress? Just hope for the best? There's one down there, so. There you are. Fucking hog goblin? Huh. Okay.
Pronto's barely hanging on.
Yeah, fine.
You're mine.
Dead? Good. Fucking still more of them. It just never ends. It never ends.
Not good to throw down in the dark.
Shit. Well. Tag out! Tag out! Can I get a heal? Thank you.
This one's just for you.
Alright, phew. Finally.
Dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
Yep, we're all very much alive.
I just want to get to the objective and then I can end the session. Come on. Come on, just give me that. Please. Please. Let's see this.
My servants were
a fucking ambush. God damn it. Okay. Let's get it over with. Nice. You ain't got nothing on me. You ain't got nothing on me. Sweet. Did I just take them on single-handedly? I think I might have. Yep, apparently I did. Okay. Nice. Is that like a hint-hint to say we might be fighting a dragon? There be dragons!
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Yeah, this is probably definitely going to be a boss fight, isn't it? Probably. Left, right, left, right. Let's just go left. Good enough for me. Can you fucking move faster, please? Jeez!
See? I told you! There she is!
Well,
that's her!
Okay.
Do something, not?
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
You can talk to it? So that was the snake that I stepped on in the beginning of the dungeon. Nah. God damn it, Naga. Can't win. Can't win.
Go!
Right.
It's disgusting.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Oh, it's like no nonsense. Oh, thank you. Get fucked. I should use that on Mr. Promptor. Conveniently freeze its attack. Yeah, I should use this. Might as well. Get fucked. Get fucked. Ooh. Okay. Get fucked. Regroup. Get the health up. That work? Charge. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I can't. Never mind. Never mind. Let's do that. Fucked it up. Damn.
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh, do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
Alright, we finally made it to the end.
Stone.
Oh, finally.
Alright, you're up, Noct.
Alright, we ran pretty over that time, actually. Alright, so we're gonna end it off here. Sorry, cliffhangers, all that stuff, I apologize. But yeah. Alright, so I will, yeah. So if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. And when we come back, we will examine this stone thingy and probably get a cutscene. So yeah, thanks for watching, as always, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Bye-bye. See ya!